So here's the raised beds where my tomatoes and cucumbers are growing, and I wanted to show you the pill bugs. After they'd been sprayed, the tomatoes had just been sprayed with neem, and this must have been something that the pill bugs really hate. You can see how they've all made a mass exodus. I'm trying to come out of there. I don't think that neem actually harms pill bugs, but anyway, here's the before pictures.